Pidgeon, I'm an old grouch. I suffer from gout and I've just left my couch. I'm going to Bath for my health and ouch! And who might I ask are you?
My name is Bernie and I'm a lord. I beg your pardon if I look bored. But I'm actually bashful when I look toward such a beautiful maid as you. And who, might I ask, are you?
I'm known as coquettish Kitty Bellairs. I lead you on just to desert you. In spite of my 30 or 40 affairs, I've lost not a bit of my virtue.
Oh, Sally, home, dearie, home. Here we go to the game now. Everyone, open, we're on our way to fun. Over here, over there, soon Britannia's playing now. Here we go, Sally, home. We're on our way to the city.
Ladies and gentlemen, but your banknotes interest me more than the notes of your song. Especially that last sour one from you, I vouch.
The highwayman!
My lieutenant is very nervous. If you frighten him like that, his pistol may go off. But if you'll step outside quietly, I will only keep you a moment. And hope you keep nothing from me. While we relieve the bows in your money bags, you can relieve the cramp in your leg.
Your language, sir.
I'm sorry. But most of the ladies of my acquaintance have legs.
How dare you?
On second thought, I might even dare your lips. I'll bargain with you, madam. A kiss in exchange for this plunder. Over my dead body. It probably will be.
I feel I should yield.
Oh,
to save this shy young gentleman's life.
Blood is not a pretty sight for tender eyes. Retrieve your blade while I go about my charming business.